Tonight, an inmate facing charges for threatening President Obama and Governor Shumlin is in trouble again. This time, he's accused of attacking a fellow inmate. State police say guards found 21-year-old Dakota Gardner attacking a 19-year-old inmate in a cell at the Southern State Correctional Facility yesterday afternoon. That inmate was airlifted to Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center, where he remains in the intensive care unit. The attack is under investigation.